Hello, it's Joel. Here are some tips on how to do a waltz jump.
Skate backwards on 2 feet with your left arm in front.
Do a C push, open your left side and do a right back outside edge.
Bring your legs close together, then step forward on the left forward outside edge. Step forward with your right side back. Throw your free leg and transfer your weight to your right side. Transfer your weight in the air, then check out. And here it is all together. I'm answering questions in the comments. Good luck!